Portsmouth firefighters were called to a business fire in the 800 block of Gus Lane after 10 o'clock last night at the G&K Services building. An official with the Portsmouth Fire Department said it was under control by just after 11 o'clock. Nothing yet on what exactly was burning and how the fire started. As soon as we know more about this business fire, we'll pass it along.